Hello, my name is Dieter Wegner and I'm the speaker of the Management Circle Industry 4.0 at the ZVE Association. The challenges of the next 5 years within the European community and European Union is mainly the digital transformation of all member states in the whole industries, and second, the Green Deal, so to become more sustainable. We have the idea to combine digitalization and sustainability. In digitalization, we have introduced the asset administration shell, and this is the concept to implement this connection of OT and IT. Very simple, and it works. We showed it in several use cases. But now, how to bring in the sustainability? The CO2 footprint is not so easy. So let's take a very simple example. This is a screw. So what is the CO2 footprint of this? If you calculate this from the along the production chain of the screw, you will calculate 68 gram CO2 equivalent. 68 gram CO2 equivalent. That means more than 4 times of its weight. Now, we want to make it not for a screw, we want to make it for a control cabinet consisting of many products of the electrical suppliers. And for this, we want to calculate the product carbon footprint by using the concept of the asset administration shell, by using the concept of the DNP, the digital nameplate, and by showing up that the PCF, the product carbon footprint, can be shown in the DPP, in the digital product passport, as one data for anybody who wants to know about the product carbon footprint.